Hey. Welcome to your first day on the job.
Our first day.
This is your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat
and totally
sleep
for
the duration of your contract. Make yourself at home.
You can't do that.
Complete the onboarding process.
Oh, God, where did you come from?
The instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal. We trust you will be a great asset to the company. Great, great asset to the company.
This is why there's corners.
Sure.
Great, great ass. Is that what they're saying?
That's probably what they're saying about you. I don't know about the rest of us.
Why'd you scream?
Okay. Where do we want to go?
Somewhere with those spiders.
How are you typing on the keyboard when your fingers are going through the keyboard?
I'm skilled.
I think your form is pretty bad, actually. Wait, her hand is off the keyboard on the right.
You know what we should do, though?
I think we should
go back to Stormy, right? That was fun.
Hell yeah, let's go Stormy.
That was funny.
Exactly.
I will say.
Weather
that was
is
funny.
Oh, okay, Stormy. That's it, foggy. We're going. Fuck it. I also got us flashlights, so don't lose them, right, everyone? No losing.
Should grab hella sheets so we can go to any moons? I've never been to any moons.
Wait, so if you buy a new moon, do you get it, like, does it get reset if you don't make the quota?
I think so.
Do you know our game had arguably better running animations, especially backwards, than this one?
I feel like, is this metal? Are we gonna fucking die here?
I'll risk it.
I don't know if they're flashing.
You should be.
Wait, hold on a second.
What?
Oh. Is it this?
What?
I figured it out.
Oh.
That's one of the more mature things I could have had, I'll have you know.
Yeah, of course.
I could have written the word penis if I wanted to.
Mine's inside the animal also.
Then
the hair in my mouth.
Go somewhere else.
Let's do it cheap. Oh, it's a mine.
Oh, fuck. Wait, fish right up.
What?
Oh, wait, that's just a mine, isn't it?
Okay. Large asshole.
Hey.
Large asshole.
Oh my god, it's like playing with little children. Oh fuck me! Hell no, motherfucker!
Sell my
hell
large...
no!
That...
There's what a happened? Big spider in there. There's a big spider in there.
No. Wait, really?
Yeah, why do you think I said hell no?
I thought you didn't mind spiders.
Well, I was about to open a door, and he growled at me, and started coming towards me.
Does it actually look like real spiders?
No. It kind of looks like, you know the spider guy from Monsters, Inc.?
No.
Oh.
I haven't watched that movie in so long.
Or the crab guy? What is he, a crab? I don't know what he is.
I don't know.
I don't know, but it kind of looks like that thing.
Hey, fish deposited his large asshole.
Yeah, I heard you two fucking giggling over there.
Main engine.
Okay. Where have you gone?
I failed down here.
Yeah.
I found
why are you holding your stomach?
Where's the ship? Feels like it got so far.
Danny said they don't look like spiders, and I have a sneaking suspicion she's lying to me.
100%.
They're not like, you know. They're like.
You want to go back in there, Danny?
Is he still right there?
He chased my ass. I'm going down.
Daniel, you got it.
Nope.
What?
Nope.
Chris Littlevich, come with us.
No.
All three of us, get in here right now.
You do not understand how much I hate spiders.
It's not real.
I don't care. It doesn't matter to me.
He is indeed right there.
Yeah, he is right there.
I'm not going in there.
Wait, can somebody help me? When you grab that large axe in there.
The large asshole? Right there.
Wait, where?
Yeah, the large asshole. There's one on the right. On the door.
Yeah, Danny, that's all you.
What the fuck was that? There's two monsters in there. What was that?
There's two monsters in there. That's the one that doesn't move if you look at it.
What the fuck was that? That was
but
terrible.
It is super fucking fast when you're not looking at it. Like, teleport up to your ass.
That's SCP-173 ass monster.
Yeah, so this one's faster.
Bro, wait, 173 is fast as shit, though.
Well,
I don't know if he's faster, but he's faster. I learned that there's spiders in this game after I bought and played it. Dicks.
Oh, we didn't get the large axes.
Yeah, but there was two monsters right there, so...
Yeah. Wee-oo.
93. You got it.
What did it say? Maximum capacity.
Oh, wait, that's like... Ready? That's 3/4 of our quota, because it reset.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, we're fine. Okay, turns out this map has spiders. Cool.
What? What the fuck did I do? What do you mean?
So I'm assuming when it says collect X amount out of 564, that's all that's on the map if you collect everything?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh. Wait.
Are we going back to scene one? No eclipse. The fuck?
It's eclipse.
Nope.
Experimentation.
Yep.
I think I'm gonna play Suns again. Danny, you're really funny.
Ow!
Wait.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hey.
I took fall damage for that.
Yeah?
Oh, wait, when you jump out of a moving ship. Hold on, I forgot to charge my flashlight.
I always do that though.
Oh, he's gonna charge his flashlight. Okay. I'll figure it out.
Jump in the hole.
I'm assuming you probably just die. I think somebody told me you did, so... I should have thought of a good story of why it wouldn't kill you in the channel game.
It should have been like, yeah, there's a bridge down there, you just go back up.
Oh, yeah. I'm leaving.
Jump over here just to come out over here and notice that there's a fucking door here.
Like, not only are we in a corner with a monster on either side of us, we are so lost.
Oh, fuck.
Just go. We're fucked.
No way you fucking made it.
No fucking way we actually made it.
No way. It just left. It just fucking took off.
No fucking way. We are
okay,
gods.
Danny, we were sitting in a fucking corner with a monster on either side of us and neither of us had a flashlight.
Okay. Dude, I fucking came back in here. Stomp. 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 I'm like, guys.
The best part is fish, right? Like... Oh, also.
Hell yeah. Good lord.
We have 400 clams. Holy fuck.
Shit, we can probably go to the new planet.
I have so much.
We do. Goddamn.
Oh yeah, March is stormy, so we can go to offense now if you guys want. She's behind us, run.
Fuck!
Run.
Man, if only I had Molotovs right now.
Run. Why, can you set yourself on fire?
I'm not you, what the fuck?
You set me on fire, I don't know what you mean.
I set you on fire, I don't set me on fire.
Did you?
Did I? I don't recall.
Mamma mia.
Yeah, go first.
Doesn't even stop the groove with us, just immediately runs off.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh,
this is how professionals... Oh, fuck. Yeah, look. Daniels, look at the professionals. Professionals at work.
Hey, Danny. Shut up.
Yeah.
Shit.
Wait, what? There's nothing up here. Oh, I got mine. Oh, that's because it's right in front of us.
There's two?
There's
a second one right up there.
Just don't step on it.
Yeah, just jump over. Danny goes first, because she knows how to do it.
There's nothing here anyways, actually.
What, is a dead end?
Yeah.
Oh. Well,
there's a door.
Yeah. We just didn't go in there.
Fuck, I hate this thing.
What?
I hate jumping.
Oh, there's a mine!
Are you out of your mind? Oh my fucking god.
Oh, I see what you did
there. I see what you did there.
Turret! There's a fucking turret! Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
Holy fuck! There's a mine and a turret in there.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, Fish, where'd you
go? I'm up here.
Oh, hello.
There actually is a turret and a mine right next to each other.
That's awesome.
There's two turrets in there. Are you right in the beginning? All right, I'm gonna run.
What's the point of jumping?
Bro, this map is ass.
I'm dead. I'm so dead.
My God, she got bowed down.
Yeah, fuck that.
We're
getting out of here, bro.
Oh.
Oh.
Something's behind you.
What the fuck is that?
Oh my god.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but it's not a big. Fuck that shit.
Bro, it jumped across the fucking gap.
It might have been a spider.
The hell was that?
Oh my god, dude, that was terrifying.
Jesus, man.
I like how the one thing we hear is Daddy just get mowed down.
he just hear, oh, what the fuck? And then just like, gunshot.
I'm glad they find this so fucking funny.
I should have quit that shit, that was funny.
Bro, this game is a content machine, I love it.
It's key. Oh, damn, holy shit.
What?
A bird.
Bird.
Watching Men at Work.
Bird. You missed the step.
Hey, fuck you.
Is that a rose you?
No.
What about my flashlight?
Holy hell, how much money do we have?
I want my flashlight.
A lot. Highest I'm getting is 444, but we had like 400 last time.
Yeah. Oh, I'm getting 444. God damn.
366. Excuse me.
Hey, what time is it? Oh, it's really 3 p.m. We can still go in.
No, that's okay. We've met the quota and then some.
Yeah, that's true. And Danny's
dead. What the fuck are these things that I'm looking at?
Oh,
on
that?
Right side, bottom left? What the fuck are those?
Not sure, but if you go to Danny's camera, the monster's still near the body.
Fish, that camera is us.
Oh, it is.
I'm an idiot.
Look at Danny's cam, and you'll see the fucking monster still near her.
What, like the red dot that's off to the side?
Yeah.
The fuck was that?
I killed a mosquito. It's fucking.
Shall we leave?
Yeah. That's deep. Also, I just realized when I killed the mosquito, I just made a loud-ass noise.
Yes.
My bad.
Well, it wasn't that loud on my end.
How the fuck am I the laziest and the most profitable? What the fuck?
Oh, okay. We didn't grab your body.
Hey, no. Wait, so fun thing, right? so you can run past the turrets, unless you run in a dead end.
Right, go figure.
Then you're fucked.
Wait, how do you run to a dead end if there is a monster over there?
What? You can use the well,
there's a monster by your body.
Oh, I didn't see no monster. There were two turrets, one pointed towards the one dead end. I ran into the one dead end.
We got forced out by the monster.
Yeah, I saw Daniel running, and that was a spider, so...
That was?
Yeah.
Oh. Fuck those things.
What I tell you about a beam pass?
A Rubik's Cube. A flashlight!
Yeah. What?
I lost my flashlight.
I don't care.
God damn! But
give me your flashlight, but you robbed me as soon as mine came up.
And then I gave it back.
Yeah, but that's only because I bust a move like no other. Holy fuck.
Oh, you can dance the cam.
That looks like shit. Yeah, Daniel's hands are
got
red.
The 720p camera.
720, you're being a bit generous. What the fuck was that, Danny?
Ass out of my eyes. I'm trying to fucking land a ship here.
Whoa. What are you saying my ass, huh?
It's actually really flat, so not much.
Hey, well, okay, that's fucking rude.
They took the pumpkin out.
What?
There's no pumpkin. Go into the store, there's no pumpkin.
What do you mean? Gotcha, bitch. What?
Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch.
How the fuck?
I got the fastest hands in the West.
This game is broken.
Mamma mia.
Man, we have to leave anyways. I don't actually
want to
be in there.
I could stay in there. Who went which way, by the way?
Inventory, I have to leave.
Wait, what?
Oh man. What the fuck? Holy shit.
Come here.
No.
Kill her.
No, you can actually hit me, motherfucker. Get away from me.
Kill her.
What the fuck? What the hell? Getting ganged up on. Get out of here. Fine, I'll go with my air horn. Get away.
Well, we have to come back to this.
I know, but you're just both running with it out, and I don't trust it.
Hey, I only killed one of my friends with a shovel once.
Wait, this yield sign is 42 pounds?
Holy shit.
What?
That's my flashlight almost there. I haven't used it much. What?
Help.
Close the door. There's something literally up the ship.
We're at only 3 o'clock. Hello?
Also, letting you know now, these monsters can actually get on the ship if you leave the door open.
Yes.
He's fast. I mean,
Should we just leave? Like, he's just sitting around here.
Do you have a flashlight?
I do.
I don't.
Does everyone have a charged flashlight?
I do.
Okay,
is
this
the
one where we go this way? I don't fucking remember.
This is the one where we go take a left.
Oh, yeah. Wait, the left.
Hi, guys. They do not want to party in there.
They do not. There already?
There's a turret and a mine.
Yes.
I heard a gasp and then a fucking air horn.
No shit. What's that noise?
I found a tea kettle.
Perfect.
Oh, I see. What's a mine, right? Wait, there's a yield sign, yeah.
Oh, I didn't hate you. That's because there's a mine in front of us.
Where?
What the fuck? Where is it?
Alright.
Oh, this is a jump across. Oh, fuck that. Oh, we have to go this way?
Jump across? I love jump acrosses.
What the fuck was that noise? It's a dead end.
I'm kind of sad I didn't bring my shovel.
Why?
Because I can't beat the shit out of the monsters.
My head! Fucking hell.
You have a big head.
Uh-huh. Where is this mine?
Oh no.
Oh, wait. I think it's inside this thing on the right. I thought flash. Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine.
It is. Wait, Fish, where'd you go? Fish?
What?
Where are you?
I went over here.
Oh, okay.
You look scary without the light on.
What does?
I'm away.
Oh, fuck!
Okay.
Benny, are you okay?
Yeah, hi. So, we have company in here. Not behind me, not behind me. Is it behind me? What?
What? Wait, what's the company?
Are you scaring me? What's in there?
I think it was a spider. I didn't look at it. Oh, we're leaving?
Sure. Put the spider. I'm not sticking around. Fuck that.
Oh, yeah.
That's the best part of this game. Tell me I'm wrong. Just follow the air horn. I like how much your arms crack when you wind that up.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but I'm holding shift.
I thought it was like your dog or something. What the fuck?
Oh, hell no. No, he's asleep. Holy shit, I forgot how much the air horns are worth. Jesus Christ.
Shit, what means 285? Goddamn.
Wait, I got more fish.
What the motherfuck is that? What is that? What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? I don't know. It's standing there. It is standing there, and I don't know what it is, and I don't know. Like,
wait, where?
Right behind our ship.
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
What do you mean?
There's nothing here.
What the fuck? What? Don't start with me. No way.
No, there's actually nothing there.
What was it? I've never seen that. I don't like it. Guys, if it's there.
Dude, there's nothing here.
There's nothing here.
It's right here! It's right here! It's right here!
Where?
Dude, that's fucking creepy
oh,
shit.
Oh, I think I know what you're talking about.
No
Is
way.
It like a pink doll or some
yes,
shit?
Yeah, and screeching at me.
Oh, you're
where?
Dead. I'm sorry, but you're dead.
Can we leave?
Only you can see that. You're gonna die regardless.
Leave. That is actually horrifying. It fucking teleports and screeches at me and stands there. No thank you.
Wait, so it just like picks someone at the start of the game and just fucks them
yeah,
over?
Yeah, it picks at random. Oh, there's something
just,
red.
Yeah, we also just went past something very large.
Yeah, that shit was humongous. That was like a big ass red circle.
We have 370 though, so.
It's fine.
Oh my god. I've been
How am I the laziest employee?
Yet.
I brought two things back.
I'm picking your nose.
Just like we still have another day? Shit.
Yeah, we got one day.
We don't even need to get too much.
Oh, hey, my flash.
Oh, yeah.
This is level D. If it has a level D, means fuck all, right?
I'm not sure.
I'm scared.
Why?
That bitch was scary!
Yeah, but that level refreshed. It's different now.
But what if she's back?
Eat shit, I guess.
Wait, where am I?
I don't know, but I see Mr. Fish. I'm gonna follow him.
Mamma mia.
Mamma mia.
What if she just like picks at random when we're sitting in the dark for too long? She's like slender man, except she's slender woman. What was that?
Fit.
What was that?
Fish. I have bad news.
What happened?
I have a bad news. There's a turret. I heard her just yell. Just a fucked up gunshot. Wait, there's bottles right here. We can just go back right now.
Going downstairs, man.
How'd she die?
There's a turret down there.
Down here?
Somewhere. I wouldn't go investigating, Mr. Fish.
Something not there.
But she died to attack. Wait, Fish, do you want to just. There's bottles right here. Do you want to just bring them back for now?
But we had to come back, though.
Yeah, we didn't come back. I'm just saying. Like, we might as well.
Did they get my flashlight?
Just in case we're in a rush later, I want to pick up her body.
Oh, he cares about my dead body.
Just insta died. Like, she died faster than me on our first mission.
Dude.
I love how they fucking laugh.
All I heard was something screaming, that's why I started running. And then I heard her die. These?
You don't see those.
Yeah. Bees, bees. They work the knees.
I didn't realize there was Giga Chad just running past them.
Hell yeah.
I'm worth $5.
Alright, where was you? Alright, how much is all this? 459, goddamn.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting too. Yeah. Hey, there is a turret down there. I literally see it.
Bam.
It's on the stairs.
Wait, how does she die then? If it's on the stairs and her blood's right here.
I don't know.
That makes some sense.
Ragdoll, I guess? Is this a dead end, by the way?
No.
I fucking dipped.
The fuck was that?
I don't know, but I heard fucking tiny feet.
I heard like scraping and something.
Should we go back in there or should we just fuck off?
We can just fuck off. We have more than enough for the quota.
Yeah, that's true. And we have enough to. Oh my god!
Shut up, Danny.
Oh my god! Dude, this is the third time Danny sees a shit.
I think we just leave, honestly.
We can go to a new moon if we go out. Yeah, because we have enough for. What is this? The rock.
Me.
It's not a rock, it's a boulder.
Hello.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, so you wondered how I died at the top of the stairs?
There's a turret, yeah.
Well, yeah, see, once you trigger it, it just follows where you are and shot through the fucking thing. So I was just sprinting down the steps and I was like, fuck, there's a turret!
I didn't hear a turret. I heard like a monster screeching, and then I just heard fucking dead. That's why I just started running. How are you dancing with that?
What?
What the fuck?
What?
How are you doing that?
Wait, what? What do you mean?
Check my stream. Don't press anything, just check my stream.
Wait, what the fuck?
How are you doing that? How are you doing that?
Wait, what the fuck? I don't know, I'm just here, man. What? Wow, they're bullying me.
Hey.
What?
The hell is this?
Metal sheet.
That's such a funny noise.
So fucking loud. What's up, this shit?
You fucking laugh at the stomach. I'm not doing anything until you put that shit down.
Oh shit.
Somebody,
what the fuck? Wait, look at me. What the fuck? How did I do this?
You're hacking. I'm reporting you.
How did I do this?
I don't know.
Wait, I don't get it. How did I do this?
What?
I'm on the outside of the railing. Oh, that's actually piss easy. What the fuck? Is it really that easy? Who's in the way?
Fish,
fuck off. Oh wait, that's actually really easy. Yeah. Jesus Christ.
What?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go to a new moon, dude. Oh my god, we have $1,000.
Oh my god, we're rich.
Jeez.
Not for long. This ship's gonna cost us $550. It just be broke problems, man.
Frozen?
I've
Rocky?
Never been here.
This is unlikely for complex life to exist. I don't know.
I've never been here either.
Means we're just gonna run into a bunch of cavemen.
I can't see shit.
And hazard level A.
Oh,
we're so fucked. Wait, where do we go?
Follow the lights. Holy shit, he was terrifying.
Jesus, man.
I can't see anything.
Oh my god,
there's a rock in the way.
Wait. Can we go under this? Oh yeah, go under.
Wait, go under, what do you mean?
Under the rope.
Wait. Yeah, but where do you go from there?
Forward?
Oh, hello.
Wait.
Oh, I found you. Where are you guys?
Oh!
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
Oh, hello, I'm on the way,
I'm here.
Whoa! Bro, we're playing Resident Evil, what the fuck?
We're fancy as fuck now. We should have gotten better flashlights.
This is Resident Evil.
Scary as fuck, Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah, that thing was fast.
Oh, this
can make noise. Oh, I put it on top of the- Wait, holy shit, we got 205 already.
I know.
Three items. Jesus, Murphy. Okay. We're already over halfway down our quota on day one.
I'm kind of scared that if you start the ship now, we have to repay to come back.
I don't think we would. That sounds like a dog shit system. For something that expensive, that sounds like an awful system.
Yeah.
Well,
that thing was really fucking fast.
Stop pushing me. Fuck off.
Oh!